What's up, all you beautiful, gorgeous, sexy people out there? Welcome back to some more Evolve gameplay. This time, once again, I'm gonna be the big rock monster himself, Behemoth. We're gonna go one fissure, two in rock wall. And then what I like to use with Behemoth is the stamina perk. It'll increase our distance. It'll increase how often we're going to be able to use that roll, which getting away with Behemoth is essential, especially in the early stages. So I like using the traversal stamina recharge 38% faster because I only have it up to level 2. So we're going to go with that, baby. Let's do this with Behemoth. Alright, here we go, baby. I'm gonna keep the minimap up this time. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna roll with the minimap. So let's use this roll. Let's try to get away from the hunters. Let's actually lead them this way, and then I'm gonna try to lead them the opposite way. I've used Behemoth 12 times since the last video, guys, and I have a better understanding of how he works, how I like to use him. I haven't lost a match yet, actually. So we're gonna show it this way. Alright, we're gonna make footprints this way, and then we're gonna try to sneak around, but I have to hurry up because Behemoth is slow. That's one disadvantage he has right off the gate, is being slow and trying to be sneaky. But I did that roll to lead them where I hopefully want them to go, and then I'm gonna try to sneak back around this way, try to get over here. They're gonna be coming from that direction, so hopefully they haven't dropped in just yet. I'm gonna climb up here, and then we're gonna keep going this way, get behind these rocks, and be able to use him to our advantage. With Behemoth, I want to get to level 2, and then from there, I feel confident enough that I can take any of these guys out. But getting to level 2 is essential. Getting some armor right now is pretty essential. Trying to avoid these hunters is going to be essential. I'm not going to mess with this big thing, because it's going to take way too long for me to take them down. I'm okay with... See, look, they're right there already. Hopefully they don't see me. Yeah, they don't see me. Sneaky, sneaky. I do want to roll just in case they actually did see me, because I cannot get trapped at this early stage with no armor. I would die instantly. So they got me. They know I'm here. They know where I'm going. They hit me with that tracking dart. So now it's just about getting away, rolling away, and trying to get away, because I'm not going to lose just yet with Behemoth. There's no way I can do that. Now with you guys on camera, that would just be really hurtful, and I can't do it. Let's try to eat these real quick. Real quick. Come on, Behemoth. I'm going to need you to eat as fast. This is fast. This is fast food on the money. With that tracking dart, they're going to be right on our tail spontaneously, instantly. So we have to keep moving. That tracking dart is not going away. That's not what I need. Alright, I need this tracking dart to go away. Alright, I'm hoping they come straight on. Yeah, they're coming straight on. Alright, so now let's use this. Rolled this way. The tracking dart is off of me, so I'm pretty confident I can get away now. Let's go down here, get out of their area of vicinity. This is where that stamina comes in play, guys. Unless I get trapped in a water pool. Like, come on, man. What is that? You cannot trap Behemoth like that. I want to get to the opposite side of the map as quickly as possible. I know they're going to be on my tail. Get down these Behemoth, or Mammoth birds. Get down the monkey. Alright, just eat. I need some of your juices. And I also need some of that armor on me. Okay, we're not going that way. No, we're not going that way. I am going to put this up, though. Bye-bye! It was Abe. He hit me with the tracking dart once again. So now we're going to have to roll away again. I want to lead them somewhere where I feel like I can be taking them one-on-one in a battle. Once again, that tracking dart is killer. It just stays on for so long. They're right behind me, too. Alright, get away from Abe. That is Abe, so I want to move quickly. Run them over. Hey, baby. Alright. I'm not ready to take them on. Abe is over here. Get out of this area quickly, Behemoth. They're raining hell down on me. Dang. Luckily, I got away. Stamina is so important, guys. Alright. Let's put that right there. Hopefully that worked the way I needed it to. It looks like... Dang. Did they hit me with another tracking dart? I am not ready right now. I am hurting. I am hurting. Hurting big time. Alright, no tracking dart on me. Let's move. Let's move. Alright, get that stamina roll. There we go. Alright. I'm hoping we are the opposite side of the map now. Unless, okay, that's not really gonna work. For whatever reason, they didn't want to get eaten. That's okay, though. That's okay. The tracking dart is killer. Stay away from Abe. Cannot be detected. Right now, I'm going to use my sneaking ability. I think I'm almost at level 2 right now. Nope, you're not getting me. And I did not get hit with a tracking dart. We're going to be... Oh, my goodness. He hit me with another tracking dart. One thing. Close encounters with Behemoth. All right, where you want to fight with Behemoth is in these like tunnels right here. This is definitely best. It keeps them all clustered. In reality, I feel like I probably could take them on right now, but I really still want to be doing it like this. That's fine. Thank you. There we go. Now we're blocked off. We're protected. They're not going to be getting me that way. I'm in here. Let's use this actually. All right, stasis grenades up. I'm definitely not confident. Let's roll around. I have nothing here right now. Alright, I'm slowed. I need to get somewhere where I can stay safe. Over here is really going to be important. Alright. Let's use this rock wall. There we go. Hopefully this thing comes down pretty quickly. They're not going to be able to get me just yet. Now use this. We're going to have to be using our melee ability. Melee attacks. We still have a lot of armor left. Hopefully, there we go. This is what I want. I want to trap them in here. There we go. Get out. Get away from me. I don't want anything to do with you. Now roll, baby. Get on this opposite side of the map. Maybe eat real quick since the dome is still up. I can evolve once I get out of here. Let's use this. Hopefully it traverses over that. Let's get out of here. They did a lot of damage. Abe is killing me with those stasis grenades. He's killing me with those trank darts. I'm still alive, though. Alright, now we're gonna roll. Just roll, baby. Just roll, Behemoth. Get to your safety. Getting out of there is key. That's why I love... Really? Really, Thing? You're just gonna block my path like that, you jerk? Alright, come on. Come on now. There we go. Keep rolling. Keep rolling. Stupid freaking animal wildlife thing killing me. Just put that up right there. Try to divert their path to me and keep moving. I need to evolve right now. I really haven't lost that much health though, surprisingly enough. So let's keep moving. Behemoth can't take a lot of damage. Those tracking darts are so killer. I just want some fast food. I've eaten a tracking dart. I don't care about that. I can eat a tracking dart all day, every day, baby. I'm already in a tracking dart position right now. Alright, we need to find somewhere. Once I get this tracking dart off me, guys, then I'm gonna evolve. Stay safe. Use this rock thing to my advantage. Keep moving. Keep eating. Dude, get out of here. I don't want you. Get out of here. You don't know me like that. I still have these tracking darts on me. Dang, man. So killer. I want to be able to get to level 2. That's going to be key because I want to increase my moves. That's the one thing about level 2 that I want, especially with this setup right here. Alright, get some armor on me. I still have this tracking dart crap on me. Come on, man. Get this off of me. It's been on here. There we go. Alright, they're coming from that way. They think I'm going that way, so let's keep rolling this way. Hopefully they didn't separate. Alright, roll. Roll back the way we just came. I feel like they're probably going to try to head me off over there. So I want to keep going over, back over this way. Just roll him over. Roll him over like a monster truck. Getting away was so critical there. I almost seriously died. I don't want you. Go away. Okay. They're killing all these things, so we have to watch what we're eating right now, because they're track darting every single thing they can. And that's why we're getting all these track darts on us, because everything's dying, and I don't really want a free buffet, you know? I want to just be able to roll away, get away right now. There we go. Alright, now we're going to evolve, get to stage 2, and then I'm going to try to get some armor on my side, and then we're going to fight them. Once I get Lava Bomb, and once I get, you know... Fissure leveled up all the way is when we're gonna attack. Let's kill all these things too right here. Alright, now I feel like we can evolve. Yeah, we can evolve right here. Let's go. Let's get stage 2 Behemoth. Come on, baby. Now we're gonna get the W. I feel it. I can feel it in my bones. W time. Alright, let's go one here, one here, one here. We're gonna avoid tug and grab because I don't really need it right now. They're pretty much fighting me up close. I'm gonna encounter them. Once again, I'm gonna fight them in that cave that we were just at. Especially if they are around us right now. I don't really care about that. You hit me with a tracking dart all you want, man. We're gonna kill the tracker right now. Alright, yeah, we're going for that tracker. We're going for Abe. Kill Abe, get this dome down. And then we're gonna be rolling. There we go, we got the dome away from us. And now I'm gonna move, get away from here, let them go try to heal Abe. I'm gonna roll away this way, get some armor back on us. Actually, you know what, I do want this perk. I do want that perk. Give me that perk. Okay, apparently I'm not gonna be able to eat that. Even though I put the wall up, that really didn't work out in my favor. Abe! Wow, they are just on my tail constantly, aren't they? They don't like me, apparently. You know, and all I did was give them love. I gave them some love and they didn't appreciate it. And now I'm gonna have to kill them all. Alright, eat. Eat, my precious. Eat and roll. Eat and roll away. Get the stasis crap off me. Eat and roll away. Nope. You don't know me like that. Get away from me. Let's go back up here. That definitely has a tracking dart on it. I don't have a tracking dart on me anymore, though. Okay. Let's actually use that right there. Maybe block their way. I really want to fight in that cave, though. This is definitely where I feel like I'll have success. But I still need armor. I don't desperately need armor. But with Behemoth, I want to have some armor on me before I fight. And before I take them on. But we're not going to go for stage... We're definitely not going to be going for stage 3. We're just going to go for stage 2. Get some armor. Take them out. Try to take out their tracker first. Get rid of those stasis grenades on me. And then be able to move around. Alright, we're back over here this way. They're track darting right there. I see that. So let's roll once again. There's no wildlife over here, is there? Alright, give me that poison. Thank you. Oh, ability to cool down faster? That's definitely what I like to see, baby. Really? You're gonna try to find me right here? Hey man, how you going? How's it going? Hey, get out of here. No, you're not gonna get me with your bombs, dude. Definitely not gonna get me with your bombs like that. Screw you. Screw you guys, I'm going home. I'm trying to be so evasive, but they're on me right away. It looks like they've split up a lot, which is gonna be to our advantage once I get some armor on me. What's killing me right now is I cannot get any armor, and they're separated so much that they're attacking me right away. I got hit with another tracking dart. That's killer. That dude on Abe's doing great. Going down though. I'm still in this, we're still doing fine. Get some more armor on me, get that monkey. I don't know who you, oh, actually, this is Abe right here. This is definitely Abe. Where are you going, Abe? There we go, we got that off of me. You know what? Let's kill them. I'm tired of this. No more running. Nope. Alright, let's try to get the... There we go. We got him off of me. I'm tired of running. We're fighting. We're fighting this all out. Where's the medic? There's the medic right here. Oh, actually, no. That's not the medic. That's Hank. And Hank, you're gonna die. There goes Hank. And you know what? In order to kill him off, let's stick some lava bomb right there. Let's run this over. The support is dead. And now we're gonna get the medic. Medic, you're gone. And now we're gonna finish off this guy. And we're gonna get the W. You know what? I want you to die. You're done. Bye-bye, baby. Game over. Behemoth with the W. I got tired of running. Stay frosty.